continuing to provide the energy to the world as a requirement.
So the energy system is also crucial, and I think everyone has right, basically, to have access to energy.